Another challenge is nutrition. Most of our kids, especially in rural areas, come from very poor family backgrounds, and therefore they will only probably have dinner and no lunch. And what they will have for dinner is not balanced diet. And most of the schools have started giving food in school.
We normally take this clean water and cook porridge for them. They don't have it at home, but they have it in school. If a people fails to come to school, the people knows very well that he also miss going to miss a cup of porridge. There will be total attendance in school because of this porridge. And this porridge is cooked by this clean water.
If the kids are not healthy, if the kids are malnutrited, they can't go to school, they can't focus well, they can't think, they can't read, they can't concentrate in school.
Nutrition, it is paramount to a growing child.